very sad to hear of the passing of Ken Block. He was an inspiration and role model to so many. I can't make a Gymkhana, but here's my little tribute to him. Let January 2nd be known as Ken Block Day. Tap into your inner Hoonigan and rev an engine if you got one. Cheers, Ken. Mistake. Popped the bead on the left rear tire. I should have checked the tire pressure before. It was like minus 40 here a couple weeks ago. Tire pressure dropped right off. It was way too low to be doing donuts. Whoops. Whoops.